all-powerful Gadgetron Decimator releases a vicious swarm of heat-seeking missiles. Each of the dozen missiles tracks independently.
Hey, little buddy. How'd you find me here?
We found your secret vid comic, Quark.
Oh, that. Well, I don't expect you to understand. You'll probably look at me and think, I'd give anything for a body like that. For just one drop of his raw animal magnetism. One iota of his impeccable...
Can we just skip to the end, please?
Let's see, where was I? Sexy, charming, brilliant, iron, hard abs. Ah, yes, but despite my outward appearance of utter perfection, well,
Deep inside, you're a cowardly wuss?
No, not exactly. When I escaped from that star cruiser, cheating death by mere nanoseconds, I suddenly realized something very important. I could have died! Me, Captain Quark! Imagine an entire galaxy with no more me! And for what cause? So, a few trillion people get turned into robots. Who am I to say who should or shouldn't be turned into a robot?
You're pathetic, Quark. I can't believe I once looked up to you. Let's go, Clank.
The people of this galaxy need you, Quark. They believe in you. You can give them hope. You have a chance to redeem yourself and become the hero you have always wanted to be.
Never mind. The Pheonix is under attack. Our shields are...
Sasha!
To 40%. Life support systems are... I think they're getting... aboard the ship. Whatever's on that disc has nefarious worry. Do anything to get it back. Hey, Hotshot. If I don't get to see you again, I just wanted to say...
The signal is lost.
Engage the gravimetric warp drive.
You certainly took your sleep time.
Hey, it's good to see you too. Everyone okay?
We're fine. You made it just in time.
Any luck with the data disk?
Huh. Luck, he says.
Al cracked the encryption. The disk contains a complete copy of Nefarious' battle plan. He's going to attack planet after planet, leaving nothing but robots in his wake. The Biobiliterator is so well protected, Nefarious doesn't believe we can stop it.
Can we?
I estimate our odds at approximately 1 in 63 million, give or take.
Hey, that's, not so bad.
The Biobiliterator is programmed to recharge its power cells after each attack.
It's recharging at a base on planet Koros right now. And Ratchet, the next target is Veldin.
Look, there it is! But how are we supposed to take it out? My biggest gun wouldn't even put a dent in that thing.
Then we will need a bigger gun.
Yeah, right. Where are we gonna get that kind of firepower?
Found it.
Huh? Whoa. Yeah, that ought to do it.
If you can get me inside the command center, I can override the targeting system and take control of that ion cannon.
Let's go!
Hey, pal. Today's special offer is a plasma coil. Mint condition. Still in the box. See you soon.
What did you guys do to win all these free weapons?
Gadgetron's devastating multi-disc guns rapid fires homing discs that ricochet with each hit. The new discs will continue to ricochet, creating up to 16 discs per shot.